Rundu street vendors have showed their anger against the decision from town council to chase them out. This brought chaos in the streets around town when the police were trying to stop the street vendors. However, the street vendors couldn't comply with the Namibian police force since selling in town is their only way of getting money. Most of these parents are supporting kids who are now attending school in this pandemic. Zakole, reporting from Mwanakasea TV show, Rundu.